Infantile whiplash syndrome or shaken baby syndrome. It is a form of child abuse which results from violent shaking of head of child. Classical features are damage to the neck and spine, retinal hemorrhages, loss of vision, intracranial hemorrhages, SDH, subarachnoid hemorrhages, cerebral edema or contusion. Thank you.